Jesus, while on the cross with all the pains he was going through, was still able to give answer to the prayer of one of the thieves. Beloved, no matter the pains we are going through, no matter the situation we find ourselves, do you know that the answer to someone's prayer is in your hands? Oh Lord, open our eyes that will be favorably disposed to be of help to others, even as we are open to receive help from you. In the name of Jesus, your day is blessed.